chameleon. This chameleon has been found by Mr. Vasantbhai Tereya near Savarkundla. Chameleon is an insect-eating lizard that frequently changes its colors. There are about 100 different species of chameleon, most of which live in Madagascar or Africa. The American chameleon, which can also change its color, is not a true chameleon, but a much smaller species of lizard. Chameleons vary in length between 1.5 inches and 2 feet. Their bodies are very narrow from side to side, with a long tail. Chameleons live in trees, and their feet and tails are designed to cling to branches. They have large bulging eyes, which they can move separately. When one eye sees an insect, the other eye flicks round to point in the same direction. With both eyes, the animal can see how far away its prey is, and it shoots out its long, sticky tongue to catch the insect. Chameleons do not change color for camouflage to match their background. The changes are caused by their mood, the temperature, and the amount of light falling on the chameleon. Their colors range from cream to green to dark brown. Most chameleons have patches of different colors.